Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legends of Twilight Princess. Still fighting Blizzetta. Blizzetta, I mean. Not Blizzova. Oh god. No. Oh, that almost worked. But not quite. At least I destroyed a couple of them. There we go. This fight's pretty easy. At least we destroyed a couple, so now we got a way of getting out of here. When they surround me. There we go. That did it. Probably could have fit this in the last video, but I'd rather not have taken a chance. There we go, she's back to normal, it seems. Alright, another piece. This is our first piece collected. Because the other first piece we had actually was still on thingy in the desert area. There we go. Number two. Even though it's our first one collected. Don't worry, I think she'll be okay. There he is. Still knocks us over. Look like, oh, his eyes are creepy. Yellow's got creepy eyes. At least they got a loving relationship. That's nice. Oh, look at all the hearts. Isn't that nice? Heart piece. That's what we wanted. First, let's collect all these little ones. That's a ridiculous amount of heart pieces. I think that's the most I've ever seen in any Zelda game in one spot. There's like 30 of them. There we go. At least we got, what, 10? Yeah, we got 10 pieces of heart. Awesome. Oops, let's go. Let's go out of here. Of course I want to save. Are you kidding me? Look, that's 9, and now we got 10. Halfway to 20. Max health. Just fine with me. Time to warp. Don't feel like staying around here, so let's go back to Castle Town and speak to Thelma and figure out where we need to go next. Alright. Hope the creepy mailman doesn't bother us again. Of course! Hey! How are you? 3 letters. Holy shit, we're popular. Well, let's read. That's 16? Oh, wow. They're pretty good. Why don't I look at the fish? Oh yeah, I used Uku to get out of the dungeon and I saved. That way I could come right back to where we stopped in a couple videos ago. Okay, she's nuts. Oh, Yetta. So yeah, basically Yetta is telling us that there's a mini game where we race her, and I think if we get to the bottom we get a heart piece. Kinda like how we got to the dungeon in the first place, but don't feel like doing it. Not at all. Eh, let's go this way this time. Might be a little quicker. I don't know. There's a doggy. Cute dog. Oh, he's so cute. Look what we can hold him. That's the star thing. That's where you can get more, a bigger quiver to hold all your arrows. I like this dog. Let's keep him forever and ever and ever. Aw. Can't carry him with you. I figured just as much. Oops, on my way. Jerk face. There we go. Hey, Telma. Where to next? Russell? You mean the dad of Colin? Let's see exactly where he is. Okay. Looks like we need to transform over there. Okay. Let's warp. Oh wait, before we do that, let's go to Kakariko Village. It's because of Golden Wolf. Almost forgot. I think that's the 7th thing we can learn from it. And then we got 8 total, maybe? Something like that. We're almost done with all the wolf stuff. Kinda cool. Whoa. Oh, I forgot. They don't like us. It's a wolf. Oops. My bad. Kind of forgot about that. Let's transform to a human over here. Monster. I'll give you a monster. Stupid kid. Right? Am I in the right area? Okay, I am. I just didn't see him on the map. Unless he's behind the waterfall. Nope, here he is. Right here. I forgot what move we learned last time. And since I did forget, he'll probably tell us if I do it wrong. I hope. Of course I do. Mortal draw. Oh yeah, yeah, with the time it just right. Crap. I hit the wrong button. That's right. I forgot how to do this stupid move. God damn it. Fuck me, man. I don't remember. I gotta look it up. How do you do this stupid thing? God, this is so stupid. I don't know how to do this, man. So L. Okay, yeah, oh, I gotta have my... Oh, I'm stupid. He said sheath, didn't he? Oh! I got... Ha! Ah. There we go. God, I'm sorry, everybody. I totally forgot how to do that. Jump strike. Ooh, that sounds interesting. And I think there's one more after this. Yeah, cool. So, I come with Elden. Press and hold A, wait for your... Right, okay. This is... This, I like this move. This is nice. God, I totally forgot how to do Mortal Draw. Did I do it? Good enough? Cool. That worked nicely. Alright, one left. Awesome. Okay, since we learned that, now we're gonna go to the woods. And let's warp. Yeah, right there, that's good. And I think we'll call that a video then. Alright, let's transform back into a human, and then that'll be the video, I think. So yeah, until next time, see you, everybody.